revenge porn laws. Federal Attorney General Christian Petrarca is looking into revelations that government